Today.
We are in London Zoo and looking at
the camel. Oh, he's beautiful. She's beautiful. So tell me about this camel.
They are from Asia and can survive almost an entire month, maybe even 5 months, without even one crumb food. But when they do eat, they usually feed on grass, wheat, and
shrubs. You've just had a rest, buddy. So this has got two humps, yeah? So what sort of camel has two humps?
The Bactrian camel, which
I said
at the end of this video.
Beautiful.
And if you can see over there, that one looks like a bit, it has like less fur on it than this one.
And why is that?
This one has shed.
So they've shed their fur.
If you want me to name the camel that is closest to us, leave a comment of what you want us to name it.
Have you got an idea of what you might want to name it?
I don't know.